TNT?
Pot Hankins, as I live and breathe. Thank you. What brings you to these parts? Surely not covering amateur polo these days.
Well, I was rather hoping I might find you here.
How's your father?
As far as I know, still attempting to crush the independence movement. How's yours?
As far as I know, still rotting in his damp British mausoleum.
You are a wicked girl. Mm. I'm surprised they keep you on at the ministry.
Daddy's legacy. At least when he left me behind, he did me the service of ensuring I'd never be out of a job.
Scorching weather for a game. Hey, bad luck. We'll get you next time. We're going to need a faster horse. So. See you, Max.
Your regiment is required to report. Immediately.
I suppose that's it, then.
Imagine my baby brother leading you into battle.
Daddy's legacy.
Yes.
Lieutenant Stillwell, this calls for drinks all right. No G&T, and not enough hair to hold up a hat.
Oh, wait, wasn't it last month you were complaining you'd never make it as a Buddhist?
Mem Sahib.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course.
It's time to go. Okay.
Oh, wait. I want to take a photograph.
No, we have to go.
Just one, please.
All right. Oh, no, come on. Let's all be in this together.
Come together. Look into camera. Okay. Oh, it's stuck.
We have to go.
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Walter. Walter did a nice piece about him for the Times.
There was one final thing your brother said to me before he died, Memson.
Talk to the end, that sounds like him.
He said you should go home. Back to England, where you belong.
Belong? Good Lord, do I belong there now? My father went back to England after Mother died. If I didn't belong there, then why now?
I should go.
You're out after curfew. You don't have to keep off the main streets.
Things are changing here, Memsah.
Will you stay on? In the army, I mean.
No, Memsah. I'm going back to Sirsa.
Of course, your village in Punjab. That's where you belong, isn't it, Kian?
Goodbye, Mamsa.
Lose it.
My mother gave this to me when I was five. Was I five, Max?
I think so.
It seems I was prone to wandering off, but you were supposed to mind.
I could never find you, hence the whistle.
Well, thank you.
He's going to be trouble, I can promise you that. Why they made him an officer is beyond me.
English blood, just enough to put me in charge of my betters.
Don't worry, Man Sahib. Nothing will happen to him. Avtar and I will be watching.
Not far to go now.
Abu, why don't you take some rest for a while? Have some water. Sit down. Please sit down. Please, Abu. Thank you.
Aftar, you're up early this morning.
Yeah, we must talk.
So talk.
I watched you yesterday, busy with your farmer's work while the others did your share.
My share? Of what, Aftar? Killing innocent people?
They got what they deserved. There's no compromise for me.
You disappoint me, old friend.
I don't think you are in a position to judge me.
I have work to do.
You didn't hit over. That was made for a soldier.
Please. Take it.
school out this morning. Please. I'm not going to hurt you. Enough. You can't stay here. You must come with me. In the army, we were told that warm feet in a full belly were all a man could expect. But when I am the chef, starvation is a guest at the table. You should eat.
Jan, it's only noon. You decided not to sleep in today.
I've given you a morning to prepare your goods. Last week, your rice...
I know. Chhatri put stones in my rice again.
Buy from someone else.
If it were that easy. You know about the recent killings?
A third of Urat lentils and two cells of split peas.
It was bloody. Very close to the village. I hear many Muslims died. Festival of Holi is not for weeks. What are you celebrating?
Holy arts, please.
This color is not for someone your age, Gyan. You're constantly surprising me.
You must see, a train just arrived from Pakistan. Need more men. Men who are soldiers, Gyan. Come and join us.
I cannot, Abdul.
I've been looking for you. Rani's son was on the train. The whole family. All of them together. And now, dead.
Poor Rani.
These Muslims. How can they murder innocent people? They're butchers. I hate them.
Oh, your closest friend. Find a better place to keep you. I'll get some water.
That was your mother?
Yes.
I would like to see my mother. My family.
Unable to offer any immediate help to bring the bloodshed to an end. Gandhi had nothing to say to reporters on the day India received her independence, the same independence he has devoted his life to win. The two nations into which India is divided remain dominions inside the British...
Refugees must have changed their path to the border. I'm sorry.
I'm not going back.
It will be light very soon. You must return.
I'm not going back. You have been good to me.
Where are you going?
In Pakistan.
It's the other way.
Thank you.
Please. What is your name?
Nasim.
I am Gyan.
I know.
Tomorrow we can try again. If I'm not seen in my fields, people will ask questions. And please, put the fire out after I leave.
Open the door. You know you're inside.
Where's the Muslim woman?
She's a young girl. She's not responsible for anyone's death.
How can you harbor one of them after all they have done to our people?
She hasn't done anything.
I'll tell you who has not done anything. My son, his wife, his children, my grandchildren. Murdered by bloody Muslims. How dare you hide one of them among us?
You know what they did to our children on the train?
She contaminates our village.
Bring her out.
You will not touch her.
I want her out now.
If you step into my house, one of us will die.
Then you bring her out. Someone must pay.
Don't let them take me. Give me now.
You're a soldier, Gyan. You won't let me suffer. Please, Gyan, you are a kind man. It will be easier for me. It will be easier for me, please. Kill me now. Please.
Wait. There is still hope. Please, trust me. This is all I have. I hope it will be of some help. To those people who had to leave everything behind in Pakistan.
More than 500 rupees, my friend. Maybe more. Let this be an inspiration to all of us.
What good is any of this?
Help me on this house.
We should help whatever we can to settle our people. Thank you. Thank you. Bahut bahut shukriya.
Thank you.
You're a fool, Gyan. Why this Muslim girl? Why? And you are still hanging on to this. Let go of your old memories, Gyan. The boy is dead. You lose yourself.
Please, Mother. Please.
You could have been killed today.
I was a soldier for a very long time.
Gave them a lot of money.
You should sleep. See, you still got your bicycle, Miss Stillwell.
Gyan! What in the world are you doing here? Are you all right? I've been so worried with all the fighting and killings.
I hope you like fresh paneer.
How lovely.
As long as I am not the cook.
Of course. Thank you, Ram. Come, please.
It was a slaughter.
Perhaps the family survived. Where were they going?
To a village near Lahore.
You mentioned they were from Delhi. There is a chance that local authorities may have a record of the family's next of kin in Pakistan. I promise I'll do whatever I can to help. I'm not without some influence. Daddy's legacy, you know. But I'm not optimistic, Gyan. You must know how it is these days. To track down the family would be a miracle.
Miracles do happen, Mensah.
Yes, they do. Indeed, they do.
I should be getting back to catch the last train.
Please, take these for the child.
I couldn't, Memsop. You've been much too generous already.
I insist, but you must promise to come back and bring me more of your fresh panier. Think Yan no more, Memsahib, please.
Thank you.
He will be hearing from me, I promise. Where's my son?
He isn't here.
I hear that. Here's the suit he asked me to make. My son doesn't want a woman to clean for him. He doesn't like anyone touching his things.
Bibiji. Mother. This looks wonderful. Thank you so much. The house looks so clean. Thank
Gyan, here, I am alone. Let them see who their enemy is. I'll get the water. You come to our well. There's no water for you here. Go and get it from Pakistan.
Leave her alone, Rani.
And take her along with you.
Water belongs to everyone.
Then let her go to her own well, okay?
She draws water for my son's house.
Did you hurt yourself?
A little.
This is a surprise.
It's a field of mustard, isn't it?
So beautiful. Do you know what you need?
What?
A red turban. Imagine the red against the blue sky and the yellow flowers.
I haven't got a red turban.
Oh, too bad. I've made something different today. My mother never taught me how to cook. She said schoolwork was more important. And all I ever wanted to do was sketch or paint.
Fortunately, I can just eat about anything. The army is good for that. The only thing I can't stomach is...
It's squash and chapatis.
And in this one?
Dessert. It's made with saffron and almonds and squash. What was the only thing that you couldn't stomach? Squash.
Now, don't tell me. Let me guess what we're having for dinner tonight, huh?
See a lovely face. You're looking for me?
I'm still waiting for a response to my request. Mr. Singh was in my brother's regiment, Mr. Sharma. He is not as such my Sikh friend. He is, however, entitled to a response from the Indian government.
Stillwell. The ministry in charge of the unification of families have had thousands of inquiries.
I have a close friend who writes for the Times of India. Perhaps he'd be interested in writing about your lack of interest.
Ah, very well, Miss Stillwell. I'll attend to it personally. Just send me another copy of the letter. There. Good day, Miss Stillwell.
Nobody knows who I am.
But I do know. You must go say hello to Rani.
What? No, don't you dare.
I do dare. You no. Must. Angela, I insist. Angela, just wait there. I'm getting her for you, okay? Rani!
Come.
Nobody will hurt her again. Chalo.
It's all right. You are safe with me. You should rest. There is still no word from New Delhi.
You will have to decide.
I don't know what to do.
She cannot stay here forever again.
A letter from New Delhi. May I? Dear Gyan, I am sorry for not writing to you earlier regarding your request. I am pursuing the matter through the Indian government.
Mr. Sharma, the officer in charge of the refugee relocation branch of the Home Ministry, has personally assured me that this will be his top priority. I assure you it's just a matter of time and I'll have news for you.
Once again, Gyan, I can't thank you enough for taking care of my dear Andrew. Margaret.
Thank you.
legs! I can't feel my legs! Sir! I can't feel my legs!
We're gonna get you up! Hold on!
Don't let me drown!
Look at me!
Please don't let me drown!
I can't hold it! Look at me!
I'm so scared! I don't want to drown! It's my legs, John! Please!
No!
Please, John! Please! Please! You promised me you would take care of me! Please!
We must leave!
Please! Please!
Who is Andrew Kian?
Her brother. Avdar and I promised to protect him.
He died.
He was drowning. I had to shoot him. Andrew.
you can.
Perhaps if I talk to some people at the ministry.
Yes, that would be wonderful. I'm just so happy you're back. I haven't been able to make any headway at all.
Well, actually, I'm only here for another couple of weeks. I have to get my permanent papers.
For England?
England, no. No, not England. Lahore, Pakistan. It's interesting how times have changed. Seems thanks to my ancestors, Lahore is a foreign country now.
Well, we'll be neighbours. Our department has been selected as translating representatives for the joint Punjab legislature in Lahore. I've been asked to attend for a time. I can't imagine why they've asked me.
You must stay at my hotel.
Hotel?
My family has graciously left me management of the Hotel Royal, from journalist to hotelier. Don't know whether that's a step up or down.
Well, the paper is losing a good man. Your words gave me great comfort after Andrew died. I would never have imagined Andrew a hero.
Did you ever think of going back to England? Surely you must have some family there.
Losing Andrew was like losing my connection to my English side. I'm afraid I just wouldn't fit.
You would fit in no matter where you were.
Like a size 36 and a 38 shoe. Thank you, Walter.
I'll be at the ministry tomorrow. I'll talk to Tapti then.
Until law.
Until law.
Yes, I'm looking for a Mr. Singh, Gyan Singh. I was told he lived here.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Miss Stillwell.
Gyan. It's been some time.
It has. Please, come in.
Ma'am, sir. May I offer the Memsahib some tea?
Oh, yes, that would be lovely. So this is Sirsa?
Yes.
I'm on my way to Lahore. I've accepted a position with the joint Punjab legislature.
I see.
Yes. It'll be a welcome change from New Delhi. The trip so far has been very pleasant. What a handsome little boy. This can't be the child, though. Oh, thank you, dear. Well, to business. I'm sorry it took so long, but the ministry in charge of the unification of families is managed by a pack of idiots. Walter even got involved.
Walter? How is Walter? He was a good man.
Still the same. Well, where is the girl, the Muslim girl?
I am the girl. I am Nasim.
I have news of your family. They are very close to Lahore. I have the address here for you, as well as your travel papers.
Alive.
Is Mommy sad?
No, no. No, Mommy is happy. Happy.
I love you, Mommy.
Oh, I
love you too. Now all my prayers have been answered. I will never forget you.
You needn't call me Mamsa, just Margaret.
How do I get papers for Vijay and myself?
That would be very difficult. We would have to contact the Pakistani government offices in New Delhi. It's not my area, Gion. Perhaps you can go to see Mr. Sharma at the ministry and tell him I sent you.
It was good to see you again.
It was nice to see you again, too. And doing so well. You have a lovely family. Tell your wife I'll be keeping rooms at the Royal Hotel in Lahore in case she has any difficulty at the border. Although her papers are all in perfect order, I checked them myself.
First class. Miss Stillwell. This belongs to you. I should not have kept it.
Don't forget the Royal Hotel.
I will tell her, Miss Stillwell.
Why won't you call me Margaret?
Goodbye, Margaret.
I'll have to get my sandals fixed.
Buy new ones.
Thank you. What will I do without you?
Are you taking your saffron dress?
I suppose.
You look beautiful in it. I want your family to know you've been well cared for.
Can I come with you, Abby?
No, Vijay. You have to stay here and look after Papaji.
Oh, a present.
Of course. What would you like?
A horsey.
A horsey. Okay, Vijay. Go play. I wish you were coming with me.
It's only for a short time. Here are your tickets. For the journey there, and one for your return home. 1 month from today. Now don't lose it.
Next. Welcome to Pakistan. Next.
The mother goes far away.
No, Putta. She hasn't come far. She'll be back soon.
Looking for someone.
Nassim.
Akbar! Akbar, come quickly! Nassim! Mother is inside.
And where is father?
He didn't survive the massacre. He was killed by the six. The day we lost you. But today you are returned to us.
Yeah.
I can only stay 1 month. I have a family in India. A son and a husband.
Ami. Ami.
My baby.
Vijay, I've told you before to be quiet. Why don't you listen to me?
Satnam Wahiguru.
Did you know too?
We did it for you.
Not a single letter. Stay a little longer to see him. Another week, another month. Write another letter. They will understand.
They killed our father.
My husband killed no one. He saved my life.
from me. What are you doing? What are you doing? Answer me! You will not betray us, Naseem!
Joined the army, I had your father. And now I have nobody.
Then you must understand how I feel, Mother.
Well, at least don't take Vijay with you. You're going to drag him all over the place. He's just a child.
Mother, he needs his mother. If there comes a time to judge me after, don't be too harsh.
Wise man doesn't judge.
In my experience, there are no wise men.
I've known one.
Bye, Guru, be with you.
Have a safe journey here. You'll find me some clothing samples in Lahore, especially of Malmal. Bye!
Impossible.
Only Muslims can enter Pakistan. Now, if you wanted to bring your wife here, you can. There's still a few Hindu refugees trickling in.
My wife is Muslim.
She'll have to go through the proper channels in Pakistan to get her sponsorship papers. The present situation is still very tense. Now, if you're a Muslim, you could just walk across the border. Happy Diwali, Mr. Singh.
From now on, your name is Muhammad Hassan.
This is not enough.
But I was told in New Delhi nothing more was necessary.
You were misinformed. We need to see a permit, proper identification. This is not enough.
Please, let us go through. It has been a difficult journey for my son.
You will have to go back to New Delhi and apply for the proper papers from the High Commission.
Good day to you, sir. And what can I do for you?
I would like a room for my son and myself.
Your name and address, please.
My name is Mohammed Hassan.
And your address?
Sirsa.
In Pakistan?
In India.
Ah. Such a shame. Thanks to the British, so many of us have become refugees in our own home.
Perhaps they had no choice.
They had a choice.
Nassim, try to understand. We cannot let you go back to India. I cannot lose you again.
Don't do this to me. Mother, I am begging you. I have a husband and a son of my own now. Don't keep me here.
The man is a Sikh.
I thought I was the one who had a problem deciding which religion to go with.
It's been a long time.
Welcome to Lahore, Gyan.
Miss Stillwell?
Yes?
You still have your bicycle, Margaret?
Yeah. What have you done?
Nassim hasn't returned. We've had no news.
It's been almost 3 months.
I'm going to Kasur in the morning.
Does anyone know you're coming?
No.
Yeah.
Do you work tomorrow?
You know, the legislature doesn't sit again until next week.
Could I leave Vijay with you?
Yeah, you can't go alone. Things are still very, very bad here.
Could you look after Vijay for me?
This is not a wise move, Margaret.
Let her come out, Akbar. Let her come and be with us. Please. Please.
Yes? Nassim.
Dion.
No!
No, Akbar!
No! Zakat!
No!
Zakat! Please! She's my wife! Doesn't slaughter us like we were nothing.
Leave him alone.
Oh, Margaret.
What's going on?
He's a Sikh.
I am a Muslim. My name is Muhammad Hassan.
He's a Sikh. He tried to take our sister.
If it is a crime to be born a Sikh, then it is a crime to be born a Muslim.
I will not listen to this.
For half my life, I was a soldier. I fought for India. For Sikhs, Muslim, Hindu, Christian, for everyone.
Don't preach to us. Preach to your own people, you murderer.
Yes, I killed men. Many men. I came home looking for peace. I found partition. Hate everywhere. I wanted no part of it. The day I found Nassim, I could not leave her there for someone else to harm. I had to save her. But it was Nassim who saved me. Your sister gave me back my life. She made me want to live again. She's everything to me.
My sister belongs here with her own people.
How can she not belong with me, Akbar? I've been looking for her all my life.
Are you going to release your sister to this man? Never. Let's go.
Couldn't you just send him back to Lahore, Sergeant?
Miss, it's not possible.
Well, perhaps we might work something out. I work for the legislature in Lahore. I imagine a man with a government job might be happy to make a new friend. A helpful friend.
Take him to Lahore.
Well,
how's my little boy?
He has Margaret in the palm of his hand.
I envy you. You must love the same very much.
The authorities will release you if you return to India with your son.
Not without his mother. Come.
For Vijay's sake, you can't go back to India. I am not without some influence here in Lahore. We will take this business up with the courts, and we will get your wife out of Pakistan eventually.
I cannot live without her. She's my life.
If you want to keep your life, leave.
This is not the way it was supposed to be. Your father and I were from the city. Our families were moderate in their views. We were not supposed to be involved in matters like this. Your father should not have died like he did. It is a little, but it will help you get out of Pakistan. When he's older, tell your son that you also had a mother who loved you.
Two, please, Amritsar.
Babaji, Babaji.
Bernard, don't worry, I'll get you another bag.
Doesn't matter.
Wait here. Huh?
Possibly forget. Here.
Thank you.
Vijay.
Nasim. Nasim!
Hurry, get on the train.
Like so many whose lives were torn apart by the partition, Margaret, Vijay and I came to England. Walter took Gyan home to Siasa, where he and Avtar spread his ashes around the base of the banyan tree in the village. The banyan's roots go deep within the ground, where they emerge as new trees. Like the banyan, Gyan's love gave me the strength to start a new life. He lives on in all that I am, that we are.